Hi friends, we have another short book this week. If we were reading together, you would be helping me to read, so I hope you will try it too. We've already read I Set the Table. There it is. Now I'd like to read with you a book that's sort of similar. It's about food and the things you would use if you were going on a picnic. It's called The Picnic. We're going to read it together. This is Ted and this is Peg. You'll notice there's another little character in the story. Ted and Peg are going to get ready to go on a picnic. Let's see what they pack. Then we'll think about what you might take on a picnic. The picnic. Do you see them? The picnic. I see lots of food in their basket. Do you see something else in the basket too? Ted and Peg go on a picnic. Peg gets a picnic basket. Can you see what Ted will put in first? It reminds me of the story I Set the Table. Do you see the cloth and the plates? They are important for the picnic. What will come next? Ted puts in cheese. Let's read it. Ted puts in cheese. Do you see who else might like the cheese? Keep watching. Peg puts in sandwiches. Will you read it with me? Peg puts in sandwiches. Ted puts in chips. Try it. Ted puts in chips. Looks like he eats a few before he puts them in. Do you see the crumbs falling? Who's going to catch them? Peg puts in soda pop. Soda pop is another way to call soda. Let's read it. Peg puts in soda pop. Ted puts in apples. Try it. Ted puts in apples. Do you see the apples in the picture? Count them. 1, 2, 3. Peg puts in cookies. Your turn. Peg puts in cookies. They look yummy. Are you ready for the surprise ending? Who put the mouse in the basket? Do you see Ted's face? And look at Peg's face. How do you think the mouse got in the basket? Could he have climbed inside? Do you think Ted put him in there? Peg looks surprised. I wonder what would happen next. If you were the author of this story, what would happen next? Could you think of the details? Would the mouse go on the picnic with them? Would they run away and scream? Would the mouse climb out of the basket? Maybe the mouse would eat on their picnic too. If you were the author, what could happen next? There's Ted, the mouse, and the chip crumbs. The picnic. I hope you enjoyed our two stories this week, friends. First, I Set the Table, then The Picnic. I want you to think about, if you were going on a picnic, what would you pack? I have a picture of a picnic basket here. It says, I'm going on a picnic and I'm going to bring. There's a game you can play. It's called I'm going on a picnic and I'm going to bring. I would start. I'm going on a picnic and I'm going to bring. I'm going to bring ice cream. I hope it doesn't melt. Now it would be your turn and you would say, I'm going on a picnic and I'm going to bring ice cream and oranges. Then the next person would take a turn. They'd say, I'm going on a picnic and I'm going to bring ice cream and oranges and pick something else to add to. See if you can keep remembering all of the foods that you're packing on the picnic. It's a fun chatting game you can play. I hope you're doing well, and I'll see you next week. Bye, friends.